Fire destroyed a home in Pearl City this morning, displacing more than 9 people. Firefighters kept the flames from spreading, but still, 2 families are left without a home this holiday season. As Alex Zerbal tells us, one of the people who lives there says there is one thing he was happy to have been able to grab out of the house.
The flames destroyed a single-story addition to the home. Everyone who was home was able to get out of the house uninjured. And one of the residents tells me he is relieved he was able to get his home insurance papers, too.
Flames ripped through the addition to a home where 2 families were living in Pearl City.
Actually, we have 5 bedrooms in there.
Vic Howard has been living here for 11 years and tells me 34 people live inside the entire home, but not everyone was there when the fire started.
When I smelled the smoke from the garage, I came out and I saw the smoke is already there. I called them, "Fire, get out from there."
His daughter and a man were inside one of the rooms at the time, but they were able to get out uninjured.
I tried to open the door, then the room was locked. So I kick, and then I broke the room, the door.
Oh, my goodness.
Neighbors captured this video of the fire and tell me they panicked when they felt the heat so close to their homes.
The first time I saw this kind of a big fire, so I was so scared. My heart just, jumping, pumping.
After firefighters put out the blaze, Howard was able to go inside his home and gather his insurance documents. He tells me he has no idea how the fire started, and he plans to stay close and watch his home.
I'm still nervous and panic and worried.
Firefighters tell me damage to the home is estimated at $160,000. Red Cross volunteers were on scene to help the families figure out where they will go now. Volunteers from a church across the street are also helping. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. Alex Zerbal, KTN2 News.